give you something to build on, and you had a guy named Ricky Carmichael. He made up for a couple of those.
I think he finished up waiting to get this done so I can have a beer.
Ricky was terrific, for sure. And actually, one of the first
Mark Burnett, we're going to have good weather, but it looks like it's going to blow in. I'm pumped. Bike's going to stay clean. Snike doesn't have to do a lot of work when we get back to the shop. You know, we'll check the cylinder real quick, the head. You know, just, we'll do a little once over.
Ryan Villopoto about to put the bike that he grew up racing a lap down.
Ferris, they picked him up. He could be a real factor this afternoon as well. But all right now.
We should. The beer bong?
Hey, fitness is always your strong suit, so we knew you were good. We knew you were good.
I can pull it out of the tank somewhere. Yeah. It's hidden somewhere.
I just knew. We're the strongest guy there.
Lucas, how hard have you been training for this?
Oh, so hard.
Hey, let's be real. How about that scoop video?
I thought it was, okay.
Start to finish? Nice holy?
Yeah, it was. Yeah, I think that's what... really what I really wanted to do probably more than anything is get a hole shot. Mitch and Schneike put a lot of hours into, you know, developing this this bike and, you know, making it fast.
Yeah.
So, you know, what better way to showcase it than pulling a hole shot, so.
So, Paula, red plate?
Oh, yeah, red plate to Paula. We're going to go red plate to Paula.
Red plate!
Red plate! Yep. Mitch, how does this win stack up for you?
Boy, we're excited.
Huh?
It's better than it was last year, so that's good. And he's excited he gets to run red plates.
Red plates. How many hours went into this cylinder?
About 30 minutes.